The other thing that keeps these animals warm is they have a huge appetite. They eat about 25% of their body weight every day in things they find on the bottom of the ocean. So some of those things might include clams, mussels.